Good Monday afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Hopefully you're outside enjoying those temperatures into the 60s and maybe even 70s. Let sunshine out there. Temperatures through the evening, though, will stay pretty mild. Even at 8 o'clock, 48 degrees. We'll call it partly to mostly clear skies. The three-day temperature trend again today with a few clouds. Other than that, a pretty nice day. Tuesday, starting off sunny with that southerly breeze. It's going to feel pretty nice. Some clouds get in for the mountains. And look at Wednesday morning. A chance for some thunderstorms overnight Tuesday into Wednesday. Even rain showers here in Portland Wednesday morning. It still should be a fairly mild day. With temperatures in the upper 50s to low 60s. And as we head into Wednesday evening, then the clouds move out again. Our three-day temperature trend, look at tomorrow in the lakes regions, even looks pretty good for Wednesday. The mountains too. Portland in the 70s potentially tomorrow, but the mid-coast looking warm. Auburn, Lewiston, very warm, as well as Augusta. Your exclusive eight-day forecast. 71 for Portland, again on the immediate coastline, places like the islands, peninsulas, Cape Elizabeth. You'll be cooler with that sea breeze. And as we get into Wednesday, a cloudy day with scattered rain chances. And then we're back into the mild air for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and a chance for rain Sunday. Again, remember our normal high is 51 degrees, so it's an above average week ahead. Enjoy it.